A massive new battery will be built in the New South Wales Hunter Region. Origin Energy will commission and construct the $600 million, 460-megawatt project in Lake Macquarie. It's hoped the battery will ease some of the state's energy pressure as the site's existing coal-fired power station ceases operations from 2025. The current station gives power to a quarter of the state. However, the new battery will only be able to power 60,000 homes for 2 hours.